Hey everyone, GamerRide009 here. Back to Holly's journey in Pokemon Sapphire. And we're gonna take on Daddy now. Actually, no, I'm in the Petalburg gym leader. And I'm gonna fight all the trainers in here too and everything, because I just want to gain as much experience as I can. Yeah, I bet it does, you know. And there's a reason why I put Fang out as first. I grinded all of them to level 40, and my torch evolved into a Blaziken, the final form, everything from Combusking. And yeah, everyone pretty much leveled up to the levels they needed. And they also, learned some new attacks. And sometimes I tutored some moves, so, you know. Come on, wake up, dude. I do that. Don't get owned. Don't get owned. Wake up, Fang. Wake up. Come on. Wake up. Wake up, yes. Okay, so yes, good. Since Fang knows Rock Smash is a fighting type move, it's gonna help, definitely for sure, you know, bring these Pokemon down a ways. Fighting move. It's effective, but, you know, you can see how it's still kind of having a little trouble. But it's okay, I still got lots of other team members I can use too and everything. I just was hoping that, you know, Fang could get a lot of experience from, you know, fighting. Yes, to beat me no matter what, because I'm the leader's kid, that I don't get special treatment. I don't care. I'm still gonna whoop ya. When you're done kissing, I got some ass kicking for you! Okay, come on. Yeah, sure, you went all out. Okay, this is where I'm gonna go back, because, you know, I'm gonna go on the other side, and I'm gonna just go through and battle all the trainers like I said I would. That's the whole thing. So here we go. There we go, that does help and everything. Hopefully, I'll finish off. Yep, yay! can even get a chance to attack me. Yes, I will enter this room. Yes, you're gonna teach me a lesson too. Cool trainers and whatnot and everything. I don't know what kind of trainer I would be. I think I'd just be a regular trainer because, you know, there's cool trainers and well, each game genre, each Pokemon game has different set of trainers and everything and stuff. And, you know, you got, like, bug catchers, you got mountain men, you got swimmers, you got different Pokemon like that. Oh god, yes, I know. Well, I'm still gonna beat you anyway because I'm... What the? Okay, this is bullshit. Damn it. Okay, use strength. So, yeah, okay. I don't know. I don't use these items that supposedly help in battle and everything. I don't think it makes a difference. As you can see, you know, this direct hit didn't work as effectively. Out of all the items these people use, which one proved most effective? None of them. So it's really disappointing. Sorry, what's going on? Come on, don't blur. Switch. Yes, higher defense and everything and all that. Goody goody gumdrops. All right. You're gonna learn that I am stronger. And with my Blaziken, super effective. Took it down in one hit. I know, it's like, why go to these other rooms and everything and all that? And here we go, time to beat Dad. Yeah, so you did get all the gym badges. Fine, as I promised, we will have a Pokemon battle. Holy, I'm so happy that I can have a real battle with my own child. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, Dad, getting all sentimental, but I'm gonna show you that, you know, you're old school and I'm new school. So, double kick. Yeah, terrific, great. After after I worked so hard to get down to little HP. Okay, good. So it should be no problem at all. Yeah, I think this is a normal type gym, from what I can tell. I just hate that, you know, when you get a slacking and everything, it's not as reliable and everything and all that, which is a pain in the butt. Yes, you use a hyper potion, yes. I'm still gonna win, Dad. Well, you're not really my dad, you're Holly's dad, but, you know, if I was in the game, I'd be like, I'm gonna beat you, Dad. Yay. Oh, yay, this is where I get, surf. So, you know, we'll do that and then I'll end the video for this time. Yeah, so now I gotta teach a Pokemon to surf, but I will choose a different one and everything and all that when the time comes. So this is GamerRise009 signing off.